Yes, we just arrived at the loading dock. Keep Peck distracted. We're gonna poke around.
Okay.
I'll take one for the team.
No sign of the curator. Alyssa told me he'd meet us right here.
Something wanted out of this box in a big way.
Watch out, black slime. Unchecked, can eventually open a full interdimensional portal. An open doorway. Anything that wants to can come through. If a full portal has been opened, it has to be sealed using your slime blower. That's the key reason we developed that tech. Sealed shut. Somebody find the power.
Oh, so that is the power. That's what that was. $324 damage.
Good work, Eagle Eye. Look at this. Something's trailed packing material down the hall here.
Packing material and slime.
What do they have the slime cost money?
Was that a possessor?
Maybe. Looked like a level 7 or above, too.
Didn't we used to fight class 2s and 3s every now and then? What happened to them? They were easy.
Ah, the good old days. I'm more worried that she'll stir things up around here. I expect we'll see her again sooner than we want to.
Faint whispering rises from this ritual mask.
Hello? Who?
Campbell, niece of archaeologist Professor Gordon Campbell, received the Hook Staly ritual mask of bad advice in a package from her uncle. It was the last anyone ever heard from him, and the package was a cryptic note. Don't listen. But eventually she did. Hilarious.
Who's in there?
Somebody that wants out is who?
Oh, Dr. Rutherford. Z, meet the assistant curator of the museum.
Is that horrible, terrible thing gone?
Yeah, she's gone. You good?
Yes, I suppose so. I'm a big fan. I even had you over for my daughter's birthday a couple years ago.
Is that so? Well, I think we can get you a sticker or button or mug or t-shirt or something when we're done here.
Oh, that would be wonderful. Follow me. We'll go through the restoration department.
That's a creepy. Look at that. That's creepy.
Don't you worry. She'll have to go through me first.
Can you help him?
Hold him down, young blood.
Possessed him.
You guys are really good.
Voila. That's fusion-based exorcism in a nutshell. Cleaner than somebody's head spinning all around in barbing pea soup.
Will he be okay?
How you doing, Ray?
How's it buzzing? How's it buzzing? Buzzer was ish.
Oh, he'll be fine in a second. After you.
Amazing.
Oh, no. If this place is possessed by possessors, we'd better get to Peter fast.
Venkman,
We found the curator. We're on our way to the Gozer exhibit now.
Amazing.
There's so much to show you. Where to start? Things have been very strange since they started setting up that exhibit.
Yeah, I can't imagine why.
Well, hello there.
You know, these kind of things happen.
Dig it, Peter. Rig it.
Oh, oh, something going on.
Aw, Z!
You'll have to go through me first. That's exactly what he said.
Amazing. Just like a puppy. Every day's the first day.
Oh, cutscene.
No, no, no! I want the Ghostbusters ejected from this facility immediately!
Where's his honor, Pecker? We've got news for him and a photo op.
The mayor is indisposed right now. Anything you need to tell him goes through me.
Not happening, Peckerby. This is for Jock. Jock alone. We won't wait for him.
Security! Remove these men. With excessive force.
Why do the good ones always play hard to get?
What in the hell is going on here?
They got him.
I never got him.
More possessor ghosts? Kid, you know what to do.
Brandon? Now I know what not to do.
Party's over, folks. Clear the room.
Hurts, doesn't it? Let it all out.
I'll see you all on Riker's Island for this.
Whoa, take a break. Do you
ever shut up?
Uh-oh. This doesn't look right.
Oh my god!
These people are surprisingly calm. Super annoying, actually.
Okay, here they come!
How much ectoplasm can one ghost produce?
I'm on your team! Hey!
You are slammed, Dudley.
Hardball,
all right, another ghost down. Let's go of that trap.
Oh no, crossing the street.
The Necros got wrecked. Ate everyone.
Above you! Ow! Easy there. Almost crossed the stream. You got him on the ropes! Now that hurt. Take that back to the grave.
Yeah!
In the box!
Woo! Shot for taking care of that bullshit.
Alright, you guys go after Alyssa. Be careful. I'll get to security.
I love this plan.
I'll man the security cameras to triangulate them on the monitors and talk you through.
See you soon, Ray. Let's go, guys.
See you soon, guys. Dr. Rutherford, if you'll show me to security.
Help Peter rescue Alyssa. Alyssa's a cool name.
Bankman! Get me down here!
I don't think that guy's planning to be nice to us. It's a mannequin ambush. Don't bother trying to capture him. Just blast him down to nothing.
Oh, Jesus. These are rough. Catch you guys. We're good. That's creepy. You're kind of cool.
Catch up to them!
Oh man, we're causing a lot of damage. Think about it, this is a museum. We're just breaking everything. Someone's gonna have to pay for all that.
That was nowhere near fatal. Let's make some noise.
Hurry up before they get away!
It's got a weave game, these guys.
Take it to the bridge!
Did Winston just say, take it to the bridge? What are you guys doing down there?
You were funny joke. More getting to the security cameras, please, Ray.
We're having a fight with possessed mannequins. Why are there so many mannequins?
Peter!
There's so many of them.
Get to the temple, the glowing one.
The bow's busted is so good. Alright, let's get you up, my friend. That's not normal. Can I slime it? Gotta take off these skulls, I guess.
Great, can you see where they went?
We haven't reached the security office yet. This place is really hopping.
Yeah, that's a big 10-4.
Guess it was just take off the skulls. Gotcha. Oh god, we're causing so much money and damage. I feel like the museum would have a lot of artifacts. Please do not touch the artifacts.
Hittite, Mennonite, Phoenician, Babylonian, Assyrian,
Mesopotamian,
Sumerian.
He's making it all up.
Just one of those things. You pick this stuff up, you know, around the office. Hi, honey. How was your day?
Man, we've reached the security office. This one is a shambles. It's been sabotaged. Black slime all over the place. Only a few of the cameras are still working.
When you're free, no rush. Open gate 3487. Just for kicks.
Give me a minute.
Where do you see the gate numbers?
Oh, we're under attack. We'll get back
Ray,
to you.
Ray, stay away from any possessions. Dr. Rutherford, if you're still there, can you go catch Dr. Stance, please?
Enjoy your visit.
Okay, I shook off that possessor. Found a different security room. Can't find Dr. Rutherford, though. I must have scared him off.
You're not pretty when you're possessed, Ray. Seriously.
I've got you on the cameras. You should be coming to the Civil War exhibit. Alyssa just passed through there.
Okay, we're on it. Thanks.
Got another effect. Didn't have time to see it because I was worried about something attacking me.
You know the difference between this exhibit and the other ones? The soldiers in this one have guns.
I like that Ray. See, Ray's. I love Winston. Winston's a practical man. He's thinking about it like that. He's like,
Let's just pass through here as quickly as we can. And yeah, I didn't really think we could do it. Just thinking happy thoughts.
At least we're fighting each other.
I'm getting heavy interference from the Mars. Guys in trouble?
Couldn't have been the American Revolutionary War, could it? Or the War on Roses. Even the War on Drugs. It just had to be this one. Maybe they just dropped, but those barrels are marked explosive. Get a scan on them. Give it to them.
Let's get some Confederate goats.
Ow! That was ow there.
That's the granddaddy of bad ideas, kid.
Nope, you're coming this way, buddy. Come on, bucko. Come on, friendo.
Thing of beauty, kid. Look out! Above you! Okay, I got loop on it. Take that back to the grip. Wish this crab had a window. It'd be just like a little Vicksburg snow globe.
Oh my god, there's so many here. Okay, let's throw this.
More trouble! On your left!
Oh shit! That one's got a gun!
Oh my!
They have to shoot slime. Oh, that's gonna cost some money.
Incoming! Nobody messes with the kid.
Oh, guys
fight it outside that tiny little trap.
That's true, we put them all in the same trap. Although it seems like we're putting them in separate traps. We're keeping you guys apart. You guys fight too much. Can't not put you in the same trap. Oh! Hey,
on your left! We have to be kept apart.
Yeah, he even said it then.
You
we
play hardball, Rook! Ow! You play hardball, Rook! Ow!
Well, that's some relief.
Wow, we...
Yeah, they took some casualties.
You know what? I'm drinking to the end of the Confederate... The Revolutionary Confederate... Gift shops Civil War. The Ghost Civil War. Oof. The end of the Ghost Civil War. Whew, tequila.
I'm sorry, you were just pouring me the tea. Would you move, please?
We get into another cutscene.
We made it to the security office.
Yep, another drink.
I can see you guys on the cameras. No sign of Alyssa or her kidnappers, though. In the early 1900s, the museum was run by a board of trustees. Powerful guys, tycoons, captains of industry. The chairman of the board was Cornelius Wellesley of International
Steel. Oh, he looks legit.
The board used the museum as a respectable front for all kinds of dubious activities. Mainly, though, they were part of a club run by our favorite evil architect. They hired women from the St. Nicholas Rehabilitation Mission for wayward angels. Rumor has it the board conducted all kinds of nasty rituals using these women.
Yeah, that guy looked legit. He looked trustworthy. That is a face you can trust.
We've got to find that oozing tub of blubber and Alyssa.
Oh, Egypt.
Well, here we are, the Egypt exhibit. I practically lived here while I was working on my doctorate.
See, I like that the game mixes it up, and you get to hang out with different characters.
There was less black slime then!
Ended okay. We're fine. Everything's fine.
Welcome. You are now entering the Egypt.
Hey, folks. It's okay. Be calm. Everything's under control.
It's the Ghostbusters. Ghost! Get away! Get away!
Why would they stick around? Oh, that's not good.
Watch it now.
No, this is definitely not good.
Yeah, of course. The trap locks us in with the ghost. Wouldn't it be nice to get locked out every now and then?
Watch out for you!
Ow! That was ow there!
Ow. Get you up, buddy. Get up. Again, I'm going back to what I said about everything in this game being infinitely more interesting.
Almost there!
Man, if I can make this game into a movie.
Like a pro!
And obviously it wouldn't have all those fights, but you can have the entire story, you know, the mystery going on with the architect and the,
got some moves.
And everything in all the locations.
Hey, Rick, how do we get out of the Egypt exhibit? The main door is blocked up tight.
The Egyptian main room? Check the west wall. There should be a door leading through to the next exhibit.
I'm looking right at the west wall, and I don't see a door.
Well, I'm looking right at the blueprints, and, I get it. Clever. The ghosts used their own dimensionally anomalous signatures to slightly wrinkle a time-space continuum. The door is still there. What you're seeing is a fold in reality. The ghosts removed the door from this plane of existence.
All I'm seeing in the pair of goggles is a kind of glowing purple aura. No door.
Well, this is an educated guess, but since the ghosts are gone, their influence is fading. The anomaly should straighten itself out. A few hours, probably.
A few hours? But I gotta go!
Wish I could help you, Z, but any analysis at this point is strictly theoretical.
Okay, but the biological situation I'm experiencing is not theoretical at all.
I suppose in theory, mind you, positively charged slime could dissipate the wrinkle and restore everything to its...
Just slime the damn thing? Good! Thank you very much. Now let's get the hell out of here. Where'd Peter go now?
That's not good. That's not good. I was literally about to shoot.
I think I just caught a glimpse of the chairman too. Watch out for him.
Is this giant stone head breathing? I was literally about to shoot Peter. Oh hey.
That's gonna make Ray happy.
Alright, first the statue again. Any boss fight, you always kill the ants first. Those assholes are gone. Now the flying ones.
That's a lot of whatever they are.
Flying skulls?
Incoming!
Scooter. We need to go, let's go.
What do they call him? Scooter. I love the name Scooter. I had a friend named Scooter. He's a nice guy. One of the best guys I know. I mean that too, he's a great guy.
After you.
Faint scurrying sounds drift in this ancient red clay pot. I knew this place should have a lot of artifacts.
There he is! Let's get him!
Oh my god, he's just doing this again. Huh? Come on to your game, buddy! Oh, that cost a lot of money. I guess if you try to rack up money, this is the level that fucking cause damage, huh?
That ghost is going down!
Unusually dynamic painting. Watch. $9 for the glass. That's not bad. $1,300 for whatever I just destroyed. Oh, lots of money there. Kick him. I love the kick in the door.
You got a mean streak, bro. Okay, I got loop on it.
I love that they actually do stuff like pull their shields.
Behind you!
Just cost $8,000 in damage. Just... Yeah, that does a lot of damage.
Out for you. Come on, I think we're gaining on it.
What does that interact with?
Help!
Hilarious. They're gonna be real mad about what happened.
Ugh.